Good morning, gentlemen. Gentlemen, do you know how many trades are there in Indian Air Force? There are many different trades, and under the X and Y group are there in Indian Air Force. Earlier, that number was almost 50 plus. Now it is 22 around. Gentlemen, let us see one by one what are the trades and under which group they are coming. Gentlemen, there is a group X and another is group Y. Group X means number one group, number two group, you can say. Under this group, again there are two trades. That is, one is technical trade and non-technical trade. Similarly, under group Y group, two trades are there, technical and non-technical. Now let us see what are the trades under this technical trade. First is elect fit, then electronic fit, then mechanical system fitter, then propulsion fitter. Propulsion is also called engine fitter. Then workshop fitter, that is smithy, workshop fitter, mechanical, then automobile fitter, weapon fitter and structural fitter. Structural means airframe fitter. These are the nine trades under technical trade, group X. And non-technical only one is there, that is education instructor, that is going to become the straightway sergeant. This is coming under non-technical group X. Now let us see what are the trades under group Y. Again, gentlemen, in technical trade only two trades are there: automobile technician and communication technician. These are the two trades, that is RTO. There are only two trades under this technical in group Y. And in non-technical, there are many trades. Let us see: admin assistant, account assistant, operation assistant, that is environmental support service assistant, that is ESSA. This is a little lengthy long form. Then logistic assistant, medical assistant, then meteorological assistant, IA police, IF security, and lastly musician. Gentlemen, these are the different trades in Indian Air Force. Almost 22 plus trades are there. So as per your choice, as per your requirement, eligibility, you can choose at your own and join Indian Air Force. Gentlemen, next episode we will see what is the medical requirement and where are the different technical training centers are located. We will see. Till then, goodbye.